Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Adeem Ahmed Chaudhary and I am an EB applicant for the term 2021 to 2022. I have two reasons specifically to apply for the executive board. One of them is personal and professional growth. Having a close interaction with a lot of the EB members and the president himself, I heard and I saw a lot of them grow as individuals, both personally and professionally. After experiencing their EB term, and I felt that it is absolutely essential for myself as an individual to grow personally and professionally, and one of the ways that I can do that is to be a part of the EB. The second reason is that I simply want to see my entity grow, and I want to be able to give to Isaac what Isaac has given to me. And my vision for the entity is to make Isaac and Nust an entity which is used as an example for all of the entities that exist in Pakistan, and for Isaac and Nust to lead by example in a lot of the things in operations, in how it's managed, in everything that it does. So I really hope that I am able to become a part of such a wonderful family. Thank you.